Hello?
Yes. Say that again for me.
You could be talking to an individual online and they are not who they appear to be. They could be just like this guy or somebody even worse who can do all manner of evil to you, and you don't want that to happen. With a stranger, not just somebody, with somebody you know, not just a stranger, right? So you guys have to be very careful when you are traversing any of these sites. And I'm sure some of you probably don't know what this is. What is it? Nobody knows what this one is?